What up?
I forgot I had repeat track on, so I thought the song was just really fucking long. Oh well. Let me get Conier open. I guess it's not too big of a deal. This song is pretty good. So there's a song I've been trying to tech FC recently, and that is, hold on, come on. The Triple T Terabyte Trance Techno Thing. That is the full name of this song. It is also known as TX7. Can the music stop? Okay. So, I have FC'd every single section in this song, except for one. Escape. This section, for whatever reason, is unbelievably difficult for me. Even though, like, on paper, it really shouldn't be that hard. There's nothing abnormally hard about it. But for some reason, this section, this rake strumming with the trills, I don't understand. It just never seems to work for me. Like, it barely works. Let me just go, like, really slow so I can really, really get it. Come on. I might need to ghost a bit. So otherwise, I feel like I'm never gonna hit this. Let me move my things over. Whoops. Okay. Oh, it's in my pocket. Okay. Feels so weird. I'm not doing that. This last one feels really inconsistent. I guess it's because I have to go from green to that really fast. Maybe I can just do that instead of trying to do that. Maybe I just need to do it. I need to do it later, I think. This is tough. This is a tough section. This is genuinely the only section. This is the only section preventing me from having a full tech of the song. Really, it's only that section that I have problems with. It feels so inconsistent, and I don't know why. There's nothing about it that's really that difficult. I guess it's tricky. I just gotta keep going for it. I only did one for some reason. What the hell? Okay. And then that happens, for whatever reason. Maybe... I don't know if that'll cause an overstrum, though. That might cause an overstrum. Let me go to the section and I'll see how that plays out. I can't tell. Maybe that's it. Okay. That might be it. That's it. Oh my god. Okay. So what's been happening is I'm not getting enough strums on the red or the green. And that's a problem because I need to make the transition from rake strumming to tapping, or I guess one-handing, really quickly. So if I don't have that strum input on the strum burst, then I can't make the transition because the note will miss. So having an extra strum, I think that helps ensure that I get to the transition. It's gonna be a bit messy, but I don't care. Let me do it at a slower speed. Yeah. That's what I want. Okay. Okay, that feels way more consistent. I think that is probably going to be what I need to hit this. It feels like I can hit the transition way more. I just need the fretting down. The problem with that is not with my method. I think the method is good. Is it's still really hard. Thank you. Why am I trying to alt summon? Okay. I don't want to slide it. Because I feel like I can do it without sliding. Let me see how that works. Okay. If I do triple rake at that last burst, will that cause an Orbstrom? This section is annoying. This is one of the hardest sections I've ever had to go for. I don't know why though. Maybe that's what I needed to do. Maybe I just need to put my fingers farther apart. Oh my god. It's still hard. But that seems better. What the hell? What's up, just a useless nobody? Welcome to the stream. Thank you. because you play guitar? I actually don't. I used to... Back in the day, I tried to learn how to play guitar. And either the teacher or just playing guitar wasn't for me. I've really loved playing Guitar Hero, though. That section is hard. Why am I trying to rake that? That was weird. No. Come on. That was so close. I got it though. I need a better posture. Okay. Sorry, I was just looking at something. All right. What the hell? Is that not working? Okay. I'm not hitting it fast enough. What the hell? Something went wrong with my raking. My rake strumming. Sorry, that sounds awful when I do that. Let me just... Yeah. Okay. My rake strumming seemed fine. My arm just stopped for some reason. That was weird. I really don't want to slide for this. Whoops. I'm just gonna go through the whole section at 20% speed. Just to really make sure I know what I'm doing. I'm turning up the turning down the double strum projection. Well, I don't want it at zero. I want it at like 5. Let me see how this affects it. I'm not hitting the button. Okay, I guess I just missed a note. Dude, I don't get it. Why does it just stop working at higher speeds? I don't understand. My hand's starting to hurt. Honestly, that might just be my best bet of doing this. I don't really care about how messy it is at this point. the hell is that noise? Is that a Windows noise? What the hell was that? Okay, I don't know what that noise was. That was weird. I heard it again. What was that? I guess it's in the song. This section is the worst. I don't get it. Why am I having so much trouble with this? It's not that hard. I'm taking a break. I'll be back in a few minutes. All right, I'm back.
Be quiet.
That's the wrong scene. Whoops.
Ah!
Okay. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be going for this, honestly. Why does this section just feel like it doesn't work sometimes? Honestly, I'd prefer if these were just like trills or something. Just doesn't make sense. Thank you. I wish this section didn't have the longest intro ever. Get it? Why does this happen? I don't understand. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think I'm done for today. This is just frustrating me, and it's making it not fun. I'll go for it on my own time. Yeah, I think I'm going. I wish it wasn't so frustrating, but I think that section is just... I'll go for it later. It's a rough section. I'll get it eventually. Oh well, that's just how it is. Yeah, I think I'll be back to streaming on Tuesday. I want to try and find my Wii U for a Splatoon playthrough on stream. But yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Goodbye.